Hey guys, what's up? This is Surbhi and welcome back to my channel. And I really hope that you all are doing great. And as you guys already read the capital, title. Exactly that I'm gonna do a Nykaa shopping haul. And these are the items that I've shopped from there a few months back. I think 2 months back I've ordered all these items. Abhi maine kuch bhi order nahi kiya lockdown mein. Before lockdown hi sab kuch aaya mera. And I would सजेस्ट कि प्लीज़ गाइस आप भी अभी कुछ मत ऑर्डर करना बिकॉज इट्स नॉट सेफ टू ऑर्डर राइट नाउ समथिंग फ्रॉम ऑनलाइन. या आई थिंक आई हैव सेड मच एंड वी शुड स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो. सो गाइस दिस आर द फ्यू आइटम्स दैट आई हैव ऑर्डर फ्रॉम देयर एज यू कैन सी एंड नॉट क्वाइट अ लॉट. सो गाइस लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट आइटम दैट आई हैव गॉट फ्रॉम देयर इज दिस मेबलिन फिट मी फाउंडेशन एंड इट्स मैट प्लस पोरलेस फाउंडेशन. एज यू कैन सी द बॉटल, such a beautiful bottle you will get. And the price of this bottle, of this foundation is 550. The originally it's 550, but I got this in just 440. And good deal because I got this because there was some discount going on jab maine order kiya tha. Particular Maybelline pe kuch acha discount chal raha tha. So I've ordered quite a lot from Maybelline and let me read this. It mattifies and refines pores and it matches natural tone. अगर आप अपने टोन में अगर आप फाउंडेशन मंगवा रहे हो बिकॉज इनकी रेंज बहुत लंबी है. लाइक इसमें आपको बहुत सारी मतलब नंबर्स आपके शेड के नंबर्स इसमें आपको ईजिली मिल जाएंगे. एंड माई शेड इज इन दिस 230 नेचुरल बफ. इफ़ यू वॉन्ड्रिंग अगर आपको मेरे शेड अगर आपका कुछ ऐसा शेड है आपका स्किन का दैन यू कैन गो विद द 230 नेचुरल बफ. और यू कैन ऑल्सो मिक्स 2 to 3 शेड टू मैच योर ऑन शेड स्किन टोन. एंड इट विल गिव यू नेचुरल एंड सीमलेस फिनिश टू योर स्किन. सो या एंड इट्स सच अ गुड फाउंडेशन एंड इट इज लाइक सच अ ब्लेसिंग in every kit, in every makeup kit. And I think the college going girls and the office going ladies, you must try this foundation because this foundation is so good for regular basis. But I wouldn't suggest like if you're going to like occasion kind of marriages and all, then I wouldn't suggest ki aap ye foundation lagao because it will not give you a full coverage. But if you love natural coverage, then this foundation is so good, guys. As you can see, मैंने अभी यही foundation apply की और face पे and I think मैंने इसका एक ही layer लगाया है. And you can just see that. But मेरे को इतनी coverage की need भी नहीं होती skin में. But कुछ लोगों को full coverage चाहिए होती है because of blemishes and because of their problematic skin. So according to that, you can layer it up. If there is need, you can go with 2 to 3 layers. But if there is no need, then you can just apply one layer and you are sorted. The next thing that I've got from there is this LA Girl Pro Coverage Foundation, and such a good foundation if you are going to party or any event, and if you are going to any marriage occasion, then this foundation is such a good foundation for that kind of functions. Because it will give you a full coverage and it's a HD foundation, that is high definition. It will give you a high definition look and it's a long wear illuminating foundation. And ये 28 ml की bottle है. But frankly speaking तो मुझे इसका क्या कहते हैं bottle like जो इसकी packaging है I don't like the packaging at all because इसकी packaging like इसके comparatively कुछ भी नहीं है because it's a kind of glass bottle but it's a kind of it's a plastic bottle. As you can see it's not a glass bottle, it's a plastic bottle jo ki mujhe itni packaging nahi achhi lagi. And the price of this foundation is 1250 and there was no discount going on this foundation. And I have heard so many good reviews about this foundation so I really wanted to try this. So next thing that I've ordered from there is this L'Oreal Paris foundation, and it says it stays up to 24 hours, and it is in the shade. My shade is in this basically 104, that is golden beige, And let me tell you the shade in LA Girl Pro coverage is it's in fair, and but I need to mix this with a darker one, and because I've ordered this foundation in 2 to 3 shades. Let's talk about the L'Oreal foundation. This is a demi matte finish, and it will give you a demi matte finish, and it's a airlight and oil free, and it's a kind of pro, like it says it's a pro matte foundation, and it will give you a medium coverage, not full coverage. Again, this is a kind of this type of foundation, but it will help you to like blend karne mein bahut easily blend ho jata hai. Ye wala foundation bahut creamy based hai, so yeah, easily like agar aap laga rahe ho to ye easily blend ho jayega, but it will not give you a like it will give you a not full coverage, low to medium coverage ye aapko achhi mil jayegi, but if you want full coverage then you need to apply I think 2 to 3 layers. So yeah, again such a good foundation, and it will not make your skin cakey and cracky. So yeah, I think you should must try this one. And the original price of this foundation is 750, but there was some discount going on this foundation, so I got this in just 503 rupees, guys. Yeah. So the next thing that I've ordered from there is this 2 nail paints. Such a beautiful nail paint, and this nail paint are from the brand Color Bar. If you're wondering, as you can see the colors, such a beautiful colors, and it stays up to 6 to 7 days, and that's a good thing. I think 6 to 7 days agar stay kar raha aapka ek nail paint, and one is in purplish tone and other is in pinkish tone, and I love, frankly speaking, I love this nail paint more than this one, because I'm kind of person who loves to apply such subtle kind of nail paint colors, and even lippers pe bhi mujhe kind of nude lippers zyada acche lagte hai, not deeper ones, kind of this, but yeah, again this is such a good nail paint color. Aisa bhi nahi hai ki bilkul lagaya ho acha nahi lagega. The shade number of this nail paint is 709, which is Night Sky, and this is the shade Pink Honey, and the shade number is 1172. And yeah, and the most important thing, ये आपको आपके जो nail bed होता है इसको yellow नहीं करता. Like sometimes क्या होता है, अगर हम nail paint लगाते हैं ना 5 to 6 days, या अगर हम थोड़ा ज़्यादा लगा के रखते हैं nail paint, तो हमारा nail bed yellow हो जाता है. तो it will not make your nail bed yellow. That's a good thing, and I think you should must try this nail paint. So guys, the next thing that I've ordered from there is this, again from the Maybelline brand, and is and this is Maybelline Fit Me Press Powder, as you can see, and it is the and जो इसकी packaging है वो plastic की है, and यहाँ पे 2 compartments होंगे, like one is this powder वाला compartment and other is this. इसमें आपको kind of mirror मिलेगा, and यहाँ पे आपको एक sponge मिलेगा, as you can see. And again such a good press powder. If you want a good press powder in such a affordable price, then you should must try this press powder, and my shade is in this, again 230 natural buff if you're wondering, and it's matte plus poreless, and it's for normal to oily skin people, and yeah. The next stuff that I've ordered from there is this Garnier Miss Clear cleansing water. As you can see, मैंने half bottle use भी कर लिया, because इतना अच्छा cleansing water है, like it will not make your skin oily after applying this. Like अगर क्या होता है, sometimes आप remove कर दो आपका skin oily हो जाता है, कुछ cleansing water आपका कर देते हैं remove makeup करने के बाद, but it will not make your skin even oily or nor even dry, so that's a good thing. इसमें डिफरेंट साइजेस भी आते हैं, बट आई हैव ऑर्डर दिस साइज, एंड दिस इज 125 ml बॉटल, एंड द प्राइस ऑफ दिस बॉटल इज 175. ओरिजिनली दिस इज 175, बट आई गॉट दिस इन जस्ट 150, बिकॉज देर वॉज सम डिस्काउंट गोइंग ऑन, सो या दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव ऑर्डर दिस. एंड इट सेज दिस क्लिनजिंग वाटर इज इवन फॉर सेंसिटिव स्किन पीपल, एंड इट विल हेल्प टू रिमूव योर मेकअप, इट विल हेल्प टू क्लिनज योर फेस, एंड इट helps to soothe your face, and there is no need after uses, there is no need to rinse off your face, and yeah, which is a good thing. So guys, the next thing that I've ordered from there is this mini cute sa Nykaa lipper, as you can see, and this is in the shade of Bombay 01, and ये 1.2 ml की बॉटल है. इट्स काइंड ऑफ मिनी बॉटल एंड सच अ ब्यूटिफुल लिपर. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सी द शेड, लेट मी शो यू. दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. सच अ ब्यूटिफुल शेड. If your lips are dry, then I would suggest you should apply some lip balm before applying this lipper. But it's not kind of lipper जो आपके lips को बहुत dry कर देता है and cracky कर देता है. Such a good lipper, and I think you should must try this lipper and such a beautiful shade. So guys, I hope you all like the video, and if you really like this video, then don't forget to like my video, share with your friends, and yeah, the most important thing, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification so that every time I post videos, you will get the notification. So yeah, see you next time. Bye bye.